We're going to season a cast iron skillet today, so you don't want to use any soap. You want to get some steel wool, scrub it out with some hot water, and then you want to dry it with a paper towel, put it on your stove top with some vegetable oil, and heat that on low, rub it in with a paper towel, and it's seasoned.